HR1 on the beat.
We'll be right back.